the voting results of episode 8. Now, if you haven't watched Teapot 8, for some reason, the two teams up for elimination are Teammates and Are You Okay?
Let's start with Teammates.
Donut is safe with 6,439 votes. Gady is safe with 5,834 votes. Next, Corny is safe with 4,951 votes. Now we're down to the final three of this team. The first one safe of these three is Needle, with 4,948 votes. And now this just leaves Barfbag and Pin. The last one safe is Pin, with 4,947 votes. And Barfbag is out with 4,943 votes. And now we're moving on to Are You Okay? Now, if you read the words that are in the thumbnail, it reads six-way tie. 'Cause yes, that is true. So I can 99.999% assure you that the one I say who's going to get eliminated here is going to be wrong. Because like I said, this is estimates. But anyways, there was one character that managed to slip slightly ahead of the others. And that is Eraser, with 6,282 votes. The next one safe is Pen, with 6,277 votes. The next one safe is TV, with 6,776 votes. Now we're down to the bottom three again. Golf Ball, Tennis Ball, and Puff Ball. That's a lot of balls. The first one safe of these three is Golf Ball with 6,274 votes. Now it's between Tennis Ball and Puff Ball. The vote difference between these two, from the counter that I'm reading, is one vote. You know, this reminds me of something, but I can't quite put my finger on it. But the last one safe between these two is Tennis Ball with 6,272 votes. And Puffball is most likely out with 6,271 votes. But like I said, we won't really know until the next episode comes out. So see you then.